Also happening today at the Pearl Harbor National Memorial, we are going to be welcoming 20 new U.S. citizens, including 4 military members from various countries. Now, this is a special occasion recognizing the contributions of veterans and service. The naturalization ceremony is slated to begin at 10 this morning. Congrats to them.